Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda was born on 12th January 1863. His father's name was Vishwanath Dutt and mother's name was Bhuvaneshwari Devi. He was a major force in the revival of Hinduism in India and contributed to the concept of nationalism in colonial India. Vivekananda founded the Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Mission. He is perhaps best known for his speech, which began with the word "Sisters and Brothers of America," in which he introduced Hinduism at the Parliament of World Religions in Chicago in 1893. He was influenced by his guru Ramakrishna, from whom he learned that all living beings were an embodiment of the divine self. Therefore, service to God could be rendered by service to humankind. After Ramakrishna's death, Vivekananda toured the Indian subcontinent extensively and acquired first-hand knowledge of the conditions prevailing in British India. He later traveled to the United States representing India at the 1893 Parliament of the World Religions. Vivekananda conducted hundreds of public and private lectures and classes, disseminating tenets of Hindu philosophy in the United States, England, and Europe. In India, Vivekananda is regarded as a patriotic saint and his birthday is celebrated as National Youth Day. Education. In 1871, at the age of 8, Narendranath enrolled at Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar's Metropolitan Institution, where he went to school until his family moved to Raipur in 1877. In 1879, after his family's return to Calcutta, he was the only student to receive first division marks in the Presidency College entrance examination. He was an avid reader in a wide range of subjects, including philosophy, religion, history, social science, art, and literature. He was also interested in Hindu scriptures, including the Vedas, the Upanishads, the Bhagavad Gita, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, and the Purans. Narendra was trained in Indian classical music and regularly participated in physical exercise, sports, and organized activities. Narendra studied Western logic, Western philosophy, and European history at the General Assembly's institution, now known as the Scottish Church College. In 1881, he passed the fine arts examination and completed a Bachelor of Arts degree in 1884 with Ramakrishna. In 1881, Narendra first met Ramakrishna, who became his spiritual focus after his own father had died in 1884. Narendra's first introduction to Ramakrishna occurred in a literature class at General Assembly's institution, when he heard Professor William Hastie lecturing on William Wordsworth's poem, The Excursion, while explaining the word trance. In the poem, Hastie suggested that his students visit Ramakrishna of Dakshineshwar to understand the true meaning of trance. This prompted some of his students, including Narendra, to visit Ramakrishna. Vivekananda in Kashipur, 1886. They probably first met personally in November 1881, though Narendra did not consider this their first meeting, and neither man mentioned this meeting later. At this time, Narendra was preparing for his upcoming FA examination when Ramchandra Dutt accompanied him to Surendranath Mitra's house, where Ramakrishna was invited to deliver a lecture. According to Paranjape, at this meeting, Ramakrishna asked young Narendra to sing. Impressed by his singing talent, he asked Narendra to come to Dakshineshwar. In late 1881 or early 1882, Narendra went to Dakshineshwar with two friends and met Ramakrishna. This meeting proved to be a turning point in his life. Although he did not initially accept Ramakrishna as his teacher and rebelled against his ideas, he was attracted by his personality and began to frequently visit him at Dakshineshwar. On 1st May 1897 in Calcutta, Vivekananda founded the Ramakrishna Mission for Social Service. Its ideas are based on Karma Yoga and its governing body consists of the trustees of the Ramakrishna Mutt. Death. On 4th July 1902, the day of his death, Vivekananda awkwardly went to the monastery at Belur Mutt and meditated for 3 hours. He taught Shukla Yajurveda, Sanskrit grammar and the philosophy of yoga to pupils. Later, discussing with colleagues, a planned Vedic college in the Ramakrishna Mutt. At 7 p.m., Vivekananda went to his room, asking not to be disturbed. He died at 9:20 p.m. while meditating. According to his disciples, Vivekananda attained Mahasamadhi. Vivekananda fulfilled his prophecy that he would not live 40 years. He was cremated on a sandalwood funeral pyre on the bank of Ganga in Belur, opposite where Ramakrishna was cremated 16 years earlier. Thank you for watching, friends. Subscribe.